Watch. Ben Affleck doesn't care about other people's opinions. Are Cassidy Tim Brooks and Shayna Ankeny joining the likes of Courtney Robertson, Corinne Olympios, Victoria Larson, Kelsey Poe and others as notorious Bachelor villains? That's very likely after what went down during the January 10th episode of The Bachelor. Were, of course, referring to the drama these two contestants caused while out on their respective group dates with Bachelor Clayton Etchard. First up, Cassidy refused to participate in a group date that was hosted by Hillary Duff and required the ladies to set up a child's birthday party. I don't care if Hillary Duff is disappointed in my dollhouse abilities or if the girls are a little miffed, she told the Bachelor camera. Ultimately, I am here to date Clayton. Cassidy then pulled Clayton to the side, where she proceeded to make out with the 28-year-old sales representative, leaving the other women very upset. After rejoining the group, Cassidy continued to phone it in, even telling the birthday girl that she doesn't like children and dropping the birthday cake on the Genevieve, who made the now destroyed cake, was further annoyed when Cassidy pulled Clayton away for another makeout session. Why am I here? It should be a Cassidy and Clayton date. It's just not a fun situation, honestly. It's not the name of the game to take him when no one else has had time with him. While the other ladies were put off by Cassidy's confidence, the blonde executive assistant relished in her victory. I got to make out with Clayton twice. During a night out in Los Angeles, Cassidy continued to make her presence known, telling the whole group that she really likes Clayton. I know he's gonna give it to me, she said of the first group date rose. I feel extremely confident in our connection. And it's so crazy that this is only the first date of the entire journey, cause it feels like I've known him a lot longer than that. Unsurprisingly, this sent the other ladies over the edge, and they proceeded to tell Cassidy all the reasons why they're mad at her. In response to their complaints about her lack of participation, Cassidy hit back with, "We were just there to have fun. No one is paying us." After Mara passively aggressively praised Cassidy for being so ambitious and so aggressive, Cassidy uttered a comment that made our jaws drop. I am simply not gonna apologize for not hanging enough streamers. Gotta respect the girl for doubling down. Unfortunately for the rest of the women, Clayton was oblivious to the drama and chose Cassidy as the group date rose recipient. Watch. The Bachelor first group date exclusive sneak peek. Back at the mansion, Cassidy advised Shayna, perhaps her only friend in the house, to make an early impression on Clayton. Shayna appeared to take this advice, as she did the nay-nay dance for Clayton and comedian Ziwa on the second group date. However, it didn't take long for Shayna to go from quirky to competitive, getting a little too physical during an obstacle course. I pushed you because I was trying to win, honey, she said in a confessional about Elizabeth. Then, during the evening part of the date, Shayna pulled Clayton aside to accuse Elizabeth of being two-faced, as the fellow blonde allegedly ignored her during a conversation. She added, I just don't know if she's here for the right reasons. In reality, the only slight Elizabeth ever gave Shayna was stealing Clayton away for some one-on-one time. Nonetheless, Clayton decided to look into the matter, which meant having another conversation with Elizabeth and ignoring several of the other ladies. After assuring Clayton that she has not bullied Shayna, Elizabeth pulled her new frenemy to the side and explained that she wasn't ignoring her, she just has ADHD and has trouble focusing. Despite not agreeing to much, the pair hugged it out, and it was awkward. The tension escalated when neither Elizabeth nor Shayna received the group date rose, leaving them to hash out their drama in front of their annoyed peers. The feud continued into the cocktail party, where Shayna accused Elizabeth of using her ADHD as an excuse. The other contestants soon rallied against Shayna for being disrespectful to Elizabeth, forcing even Cassidy to side with Elizabeth. The drama didn't stop there, as flashback footage showed Cassidy discussing a former partner, who is apparently waiting for her to get back from filming. This, obviously, got back to Clayton. What does this mean for Cassidy? Well, have to tune in to next week's episode to find out. The Bachelor airs Mondays at 8 p.m. on ABC.